yesterday. Some of them need mending.
Okay, next one, I guess.
All right, then. It seems that you need more food to go to life. Do you need some more rice, Pedro? I can get you some more from the kitchen.
Thank you. But I have to finish a problem today. It is a day tomorrow. This is my key. All morning. You look so pale.
Nothing. The heat just gives me a headache.
Then sleep on the floor. It really is warm. I think I should take off my coat. I shall pass by Tia Maria's house and tell her to come. I may not return to her home.
Okay then. Oh, this really smells like cigars. Pedro should stop smoking. Should I open the chest?
Thank you.
Please. No. Chole! Please accept the offer. I still have a mental to get a doctor. Tito!
to have a full day of rest. I shall leave you for now. Call me when you need something.
Thank you, Doc. What if Joy is mad at me? She can't be mad. Joy, you listening? No. I should be mad at her. It is my fault in the first place. Would she forgive me? Would she listen to me? Would she remember this bitterly? No? Yes? Yes? Cholette? Cholette?
Is there something wrong?
You've been burning clothes, right? How could you do this to me? They were the only memories I had of my first wife. And now? I can forget her.
I'm really sorry, Teddy. I know you love her. As much as you love me. Please, please, please forgive me.
I forgive you. Please, 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 please forgive me. Forgive me for not taking care of you. Please.